Accused Oxford High School shooter Ethan Crumbley will stay in the Oakland County Jail as he awaits trial, and that's according to a new ruling by Judge Kwame Rowe. Rowe says the motion to transfer Crumbley to a juvenile detention center could cause trauma impact on other residents if Crumbley were to move. Crumbley is awaiting trial for the murder of four Oxford High School students. His trial date has not yet been set.